This guy stole billions by using gravity. Trevor Milton was once compared to Elon Musk. He's the billionaire founder of EV startup Nikola, and now he might find himself behind bars. When Nikola went public via SPAC last year, it was a hot stock. At one point, it was valued at more than Ford, but that all went away when it was revealed Nikola's trucks were a scam. For example, in this promo video, Nikola's truck wasn't driving at all. It was just rolling down a hill. And in this Super Bowl ad, the truck was secretly plugged into a wall so its headlights would turn on. In July, Milton was indicted on 3 counts of fraud for misleading investors, many of them being everyday retail investors who ended up losing millions. We rarely see fraudsters like this actually serve time, so let me know in the comments what you think should happen to Milton.